actually cooking, which is kind of yesterday, because I normally just bake. In the plowing, the water is still getting to a boil. The pasta, butter. Because I want to start cooking, because when I'm back, I need somewhere to cook for myself. I woke the kitty up from sleeping, but she took my entire pillow and Applejack, and then she just left. I hate my master. She puts up with so much crap that I do, but it's revenge because I have to put up with her crap. It's currently like 10 at, well, it's currently like 10. Should be getting to sleep, but I don't want to because this is just too funny. Shelby! Hey. Kitty? Do you love me?
Hi. Hi, little green eyes.
How do you put up the crap I put you through? How do I put up with what you put me through, though? You stole my pillow. So you can have this one, but you stole my pillow. And Applejack. Why? Don't ignore me. Kitty. Kitty. Kitty, 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 kitty. You're just plotting what you're gonna do to me tomorrow to get back for this. You already bit me on the head today, so... I say this is a good revenge. Good, well-deserved revenge. Okay, so am I the only person who thinks just public bathrooms are the nastiest places anywhere?
Okay. What are you doing? Okay.
I just got out of one, and they don't even have soap for washing your hands.
You need some new shoes, dude. You need some new shoes, man.
But we're at the beach. Wow, that's just a parking lot. Wow, I am not getting anything.
Aquarium for the fishies and crabs. And more crabs.
Lobster.
lobster? That's it. Lobster. And some shrimp.
How much?
Some shrimp.
Some butter.
Oh my gosh. Really? And whatever this is, I count bass. And some anemone. And a starfish.
Do you realize you've been coming to this aquarium for 21 years? You're not, didn't you?
What? No.
We've been coming to this aquarium for 21 years.
Fascinating.
Keep it up, Kendall.
That's how old you are. My fish. It's even a place where you can catch fish.
Giant squid.
This is the almighty Christmas coral. It's beautiful. Right, so we're getting ready to take this little kitty to the vet because I don't know if I've mentioned this before, but a while ago, like maybe a year or so ago, her tail got pulled and it's just been getting worse. She can't feel it, but it's really badly affecting her. It's making her sick now. Because, like I said, it's been getting worse, so we're actually going to go see how much it costs to get her tail cut off. So, I got a little kitty crate ready, I got a little towel in there for her, so she's comfy. She's going to hate me for taking her to the vet, but I'd rather have her be mad at me and healthy than rather have her be sick. Because I care about my kitty. Even if she doesn't think I do.